And guess what? It's serviced, fully serviced. So it has a swimming pool, it has a gym area, and we have a lot full parking space for every apartment. So on the ground floor is used for parking, and the site. So we have, I know a lot of people had issues with parking space in Lekki, but we don't have that here because we have sufficient. It's going to be mapped out for every apartment. So each apartment has three units. You have the two bedroom in the middle, the two bedrooms on the side, and then in the middle you have the studio apartment. I don't know if you have questions. Maybe yes, I can take that one after the other.
What's the payment plan like?
Okay, the payment plan, because it's off plan, we're still very flexible. So you can do a 30 to 50% deposit, and then you spread the balance over 8 to 10 months.
8 to 10 months. Okay.
Yes.
What is time delivery? When are you delivering?
By December, this place should be ready.
Okay.
So your customers can be here in December.
Okay.
So from where we are now, we're looking at putting up the framework. Once the frameworks are up, it's going to be easier. Block work and all that. Before you know it, we're done.
So you mentioned about
the
elevator.
Yes. There is an elevator. I skipped that. So we know a lot of people, when you have a three-story building, they don't want to put an elevator. But this is an exception. We have an elevator in the estate, so you don't have to bother about the floor where you are. It's not going to be a challenge.
Any extra charge?
Extra charge as per.